I'll inspect her back, check, you know, even breathing, no, she has a couple little lesions here that I would document the type and size. Even skin, no respiratory difficult effort. And ask her to take a deep breath and check for even expansion. And if she can say 99, to check for tachyphthyramidis. And she says that, no lesions palpated or bruising or deformity. I'm going to auscultate and ask her to breathe in and out each time I move the stethoscope. Lungs are clear to auscultation.